joined Heartware since 2016, so at the start I was someone who is very lack of confidence, I would say, because I'm someone who is quite introverted, so I am a quiet person. So throughout these 4 years, I see myself being more vocal and then being more confident in terms of like leadership, because yes, I have a lot of opportunities in Heartware where I get to lead and then share my experience and make them feel make them enjoy volunteering and stuff. To do things with passion is something very important, because I feel that with passion, right, it will drive you to work harder to achieve what you want. But as someone who is like introverted and quiet, right, I actually don't really know how to approach like, you know, strangers, like to like speak to them and whatever. So through like NDP itself, right, I actually get to interact with like spectators and build up my confidence along the way and know what kind of approach to treat these spectators itself, which I also feel that is very important to me.
I'm from the this year Heartware Field Leaders 2019, and I also participate in the NDP 2019 Red Sector Leader. It made me like step up to a like leader position to like lead my friends or my classmates to do things that will like help the community. Like, after I learned some skills in Heartware, I go back to my IT school and we like apply it on our CCA and we like help other people in the community.
Also, for those who are considering, don't consider already, just go and volunteer. It will be fun. Like, yeah, it will be fun, and then you get to meet a lot of people who are like passionate and then do things from their heart itself. You will really learn a lot through this volunteering journey.
I feel that over the course of the year, I've become more careful and more caring towards people that of older age, because maybe they need some help. So through volunteering, I feel that I can inspire people around me to work towards the good point of the society. I would like to thank the sponsor for giving us the opportunity to do good, volunteer and help people in the society. Without them, we might not have this opportunity and this program, so I'd like to give a big thank you to them.
For me, right, it's actually really nice because it's helped me step up a lot, especially trying to communicate with students or children younger than me, trying to understand, like, because you realize even though the gap is only 6-7 years old, but the way of thinking and everything is different.
As we continue and we start to do questions together and start to get to know each other more, of course, then you start to have a more close relationship and we can have a fun time together while learning at the same time.
So thanks donors and supporters for like supporting this program a lot. I think it's like really impactful and it like helps the kids a lot, and I think everyone, all the kids actually, all of them will really appreciate all your support.
So it's also a nice opportunity for them to learn and also for us to help them. So thank you for your continuous support.